Adler didn't leave much intel on Savadi Dumas, but I could tell you a thing or two about Avalon. It's a playground for the filthy rich, and crime factions run the whole city. Everyone's looking for who to push off the slide. When they pick a target, they hire someone like Savadi. She used to be part of the Guild, one of the most powerful Avalon factions, but now she freelances. Savadi said that Adler hired her to follow a Pantheon trail. So you're gonna join her on that job tonight. We want to see firsthand where that trail leads. Maybe we'll even add some muscle to the team. You'll scratch her back. Sure as hell, watch your own. Trust is gonna be earned.
His name is Yannick, a broker for the Guild. He'll be on his yacht tonight taking a call with the Pantheon. We'll be listening in. Once that call is finished, you'll finish Yannick. That'll draw the target I really want. But first things first. Yannick traffics in weapons, narcotics, women, whatever pays. Rumor has it the Pantheon wants a relationship with the Guild, so Yannick is testing the waters. He's only our first domino. The real fun starts after we knock him down and get access to the target I really want, Johannes Edy. The bell tower on that church offers an open view of Yannick's yacht. He's throwing a party while his men count money in the church. Close enough to know if you screw this up. Let's see what you're made of, Case. Get to the bell tower. I don't care how. Quiet, loud, just get there. Go for a swim. Avoid some guards. Once we listen to Yannick's call and confirm a Pantheon lead for Adler, I'm declaring open season on the Guild. They have it coming. I should know. I used to work for them.
Rapport de situation.
I never cared for Yannick's parties when I was with the Guild. So they were good practice in how to blend into a scene. Any girl who caught Yannick's eye was in for a long night. So let's cut his short.
Thank you.
windows are open. Climb up to the second floor. Access to the bell tower is on the second floor behind the locked door.
Je passe devant. On y va.
Sécurisez la zone.
Non.
On a un allié mort au combat.
Soutien.
You're no good to me dead, Case. Case, the job's not done.
They're after the money.
This morning I stashed the rifle at the top of the tower. Yannick's near the umbrella, upper deck left side, surrounded by girls. Let's go, Case. Find Yannick.
Got your advance. My boys are still counting it.
It's all there.
Remember, this deal is won and done, huh? Don't need to get mixed up with the CIA. Or your Pantheon thing.
You'll send the hardware tonight, understand?
That's not what we agreed to.
Tonight, Yannick. Don't test me.
So the Pantheon and the CIA are connected somehow. We got what we need. Take the shot.
que vous avez
trouvé? Yannick's expecting a call from Pantheon any minute.
On a une possible menace. On aperçoit quelque chose. On a peut-être quelque chose.
Dites-moi! Avec moi!
Reçu 5 sur 5. Je suis là. C'est quoi ce bordel?
Je crois qu'on a quelque chose.
Vous voyez quelque chose?
Il avance! À couvert! À couvert!
Aucun visuel!
Localisez la cible, tout de suite!
Négatif! Reçu.
good shot. Yannick was just our first domino. We have more work to do tonight. Head back towards the payphone. I'll pull up in a white van. Guards inbound. Word on Yannick got out. Deal with the guards and get to the van. Hurry. We don't want the police to find the van. You're in the clear, Case.
Let's go, Case. Hey, turn it down. That's Gabriel up there. He's cool. They called an emergency meeting at Chateau de la Haute Lune. Three guild leaders will be in attendance to smooth things over with Pantheon. I want to get paid, so we're going to crash that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune! Let's go! The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. Door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. We're a few minutes out yet. Just enough time to get changed. There we are. Fit for guild security. Personally, I want these guild bastards dead. Pantheon's the icing on the cake for me. This is my stop. Get to the safe room's antechamber on the second floor. An alarm will go off. That's okay. The guild doesn't know you. So your best option is to surrender and play along. When you get inside, wait for my cue.
meeting Pantheon right now. Get inside and find the safe room. Of all the guild assholes meeting tonight, the Sadie is the biggest. If we can't get them, consider me a no for your little club.
Wine was shit. Why'd I have an extra glass? Drink after they're done meeting upstairs.
Ah, come on, live a little.
The safe room is towards the back of the restaurant, second floor.
Chase,
get to the antechamber. Trip the alarm. I'll be ready.
Thank you.
me! Take care.
Don't move, Case.
Stay quiet. Play along. Wait for my signal, not before.
Timetable's moved up. I want that shipment sent tonight.
You CIA types are all the same. And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Walked right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Asaidi.
We'll learn the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminata.
Keep it
locked.
the safety. Check the street. Limo's coming down the street. Shoot! Bargain case. Nadler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he isn't right about their mystery weapon. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Enforcer and a tech genius. He used to be a pain in the CIA's ass. That was before he gave the middle finger to the Stasi and defected to West Germany. Newman claims he's moved on from a life of violence and doesn't even arm himself anymore. But one way or the other, he couldn't turn down a chance to stick it to the CIA once again. He'll get that opportunity soon. He's gonna try to break into Langley's network and find out where they're holding Russell Adler. Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep. Newman's been cranking all night. Already got something. Come on.
All right, Newman. Care to share?
Please, call me Felix. We are all friends here.
Yeah, of course.
Russell Adler is in your Washington, D.C. black site. The subterranean one that went into operation almost 3 years ago.
D.C. black site?
There are blueprints as well. It is located underneath Capitol Station. I assume you're aware of this. I see. Well, it includes a small maximum security wing. That is where you'll find your prize.
We need a game plan. You in, right?
I wouldn't be sitting here if I wasn't.
I'll take that. Newman. Felix. I need to wait into that black site.
I'm still investigating vulnerabilities.
Good man. Let me know when you got something, okay?
Case. The guild took me in as a child, an orphan on the streets of Morocco. They became my family and provided a vision for what I could become. A weapon. I was happy to protect them, to kill for them. Until one day they betrayed my trust. That was it. Someone died because of me. Undeservedly. That's all I feel like saying about that. Not many rumors in Avalon get past me. One involved this group you're after. Supposedly, the Pantheon is in bed with one of the factions, but I don't know who. Adler thought it might be the Guild, but that doesn't appear to be the case. Whoever it is, maybe it'll be clear in time. Sure.
Ah. If you are looking for your camera, I'm afraid you've come to the right place. My apologies for not informing you in advance. Just a few modifications. Primarily, the addition of a miniaturized RF transmitter, and, of course, a more powerful battery. It won't last forever, but it should be sufficient for our purposes.
Is that my tape recorder?
Oh, this. Fortunately, it contains the exact electret condenser microphone I need. I found it in that pile over in the corner.
You mean my stuff?
Because, my friend, I do not intend to get these hands dirty during our trip abroad. I can, however, by means of this camera, provide an extra pair of eyes and ears.
No.
It is a work in progress. My reputation has preceded me. I can assure you, my journey has taken many unexpected and, dare I say, unpredictable turns. I am quite content without a gun in hand.
Sounds foolish to me.
A person with nothing to lose has nothing to protect. Oh, so many fascinating things. The information your agency keeps on foreign assets is remarkable. Take our own Savati Duma, for example. Truly riveting material.
And I believe you have a flair for the dramatic. They have nothing on me. What did you find?
Perhaps some other time. Yes, yes, yes. You also quite the curiosity, aren't you? CIA assassination training. Ooh. No doubt. You and Miss Duma will enjoy trading grim tales over coffee.
Hmm. Maybe I underestimated you.
Now, if you don't mind, I must delay no further. Marshall expects a way into that black site, and I shall not disappoint.
Great work back in Avalon, Case. Thank you.